There are too many coincidences. There must be someone. Yes, I have enemies, legions of them back in Morrowind. However, in this case, I have reason to believe it is someone in Solstheim. Not yet. That may come later. I've enchanted this ring to find the source of the attacks. Here, take it. Just wear it. It will light up the source when you get close to it. I enchanted the ring with a bit of ash from the last ash spawn attack. It can follow the magical link back to its summoner. The link is weak, so you'll have to be within about 100 feet of the source. Try walking around the grounds with the ring. Don't lose that ring. It was difficult to make. Ash spawn keep appearing. One night, a part of my tower mysteriously withered. Then my steward was killed. You had to find me a replacement. I've even been attacked by dragons. Do I need to go on? Really, when this is over, you'll have to tell me about it. Finally, I can get back to work.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
I've known for decades that heartstones will animate the ash, but it would have to be very close by. Where exactly did you find this heartstone? Ildari? Then it was my own fault. She was my apprentice before Talus. She volunteered for one of my experiments involving heartstones. It was quite annoying when she died. My necropsies of Spriggans led me to believe that a heartstone could be implanted in a person's chest, granting them great power. I was considering replacing my heart with a heartstone. Fortunately, Ildari offered to let me operate on her first. Of course, this was before your Briarheart expedition. Now I know that I did the surgery all wrong. What? That's impossible. Yes, she didn't actually die. The heart stone could have kept her right at the edge of life and death. Could it be? Could Ildari still be alive? Could she be my nemesis? Wait a moment while I cast a more specific divination.
Sometimes being Master Nelloth's apprentice is painful.
And stars, Ildari Sarathrim, reveal yourself.
Need something?
She lives. Seek her in High Point Tower.
One day I will inherit his power. It will all be mine.
After all, she thought she could hide from me, but she can't. She's holed up in High Point Tower. Go rip that thrice cursed heart stone from her chest. Why is it always about money? Yes, yes, I'll find something around here to pay you with. Now, go. Be sure to bring back an amusing story how Ildari died.
Please, help me.
Thank you for rescuing me. That witch was gonna kill me soon. I just know it.
We were digging in these mines when she found us. She was hurt so bad, we took pity on her and nursed her back to health. She repaid our kindness by attacking us in the middle of the night. Those of us that didn't die were made prisoners. Horrible things. Experiments. And worse. I'm the last one. The others are all dead now. If you find her, don't make her end quick. First, I'm gonna leave this place as fast as I can. Then I'm gonna get on the first boat to the mainland. Good luck to you.
You've gone far enough. Nelon is a fool to think he could send some lowlife to finish me off.
Thank you.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
You're alive! I hope that bodes ill for Hildare. Well, well. You have proven to be a more valuable ally than I anticipated. I have a staff for you.
Yes,
but I would also like to make you a member of my household. A member of House Telvanni. No need to thank me. I know you are overwhelmed with gratitude. I'm running low on heartstones. If you have any with you, I'll buy one. Otherwise, I can tell you where you might find one. Excellent. I'll take it. Here, have some septums. Finally, I can get back to work.